Et from which he,
Amen.
Lord, Lord President.
Yeah, good morning.
Thank you very much. And all my brothers from Student Electoral Commission, INEC-FCT, we name Bialaji Ayabelo. Now, so, if you did for FCT, you would call them excellency, but no be the one who did the other. As at yesterday, my ordinary president, we don't collect new PVCs, 55,000.
My own day is because as I did here now, I don't get PVC. I know they plan to vote. I'm gonna do something very well. If not be so, rigging will happen for this election, not be my mind. I know they talk and because more they scratch me. Una, even the card reader, where will I go use for election? You know they secured. Blessing. I'm gonna tell Blessing, make sure go bring card reader for me. I need card reader. Me, I get I need card reader. I go show the whole world now.
How you say that, my friend?
You go tell police, make them come arrest me.
Now that address, they put. My address present, where? My address present, where you get this one? Where you get this one?
Who's gonna arrest me, John? So, if they say I'm the bad person now, or I'm the one politician now, now to program how many votes PDP go get, how many votes APC go get, how many votes ABGA go get, how many. So all the process will just be waste of time.
Other person know they work like that. But I go there. Uh-huh. But make I first of all.
Make when I say I'm first, make you not be like
this. My ordinary president, I don't ask you. I don't ask you saying you be my president, how you take get up?